When you press the button to pick up the hammer, a number between 0 and 1000 is randomly generated, and if that number just happens to be 666, you will successfully pick up the hammer and an animation will even play. If it's any other number, you get damage and stun. So one click is around 7 seconds, will count it as a 10 second. And 1 minute with 6 click, 1 hour 360 click. To have 100% chance of getting Thor's hammer, you'll need to click 1000 time with 1080 click and 3 hour.